I've just come in with the kids, and I'm watching this program called Shiro Kuma Cafe, and it's animals acting like, or they're mixing with human beings, and they're in an izakaya, and the panda is drunk, as you can see with the red cheeks, and there's I don't know if that's a llama or a donkey.